So I think we are almost done with the questions, but also okay, so there is one more question. So how important is fiber, and how can fiber be added into a diet, especially in the diet of senior people?
Well, fiber is a very important component to keep our body movements working, especially these days we find people feeling constipated. I have most of my clients who feel constipated, and that has been continued since the long years. Like if I talk to them, they say, "Mujhe 3 saalon se constipation hai. I cannot, pass out every day." So that is a very common issue these days. Fine. So fiber plays a very important role in, relieving from constipation. And other than that, what happens is, to relieve constipation, one needs to add good water to it, because to form the bulky stool, it needs fiber as well as water to absorb it and then pass it through, or it will be very hard and could not pass through easily. So one needs to add that. Other than that, what fiber does is it removes fatty acids from the body. It binds to the fatty acid and removes from the body, which is also helpful in reducing the low density lipoproteins that are basically not bad, that are basically not good proteins, which are the bad proteins in our body. So that reduces the chance of any cardiac issue one can feel, can be heart stroke or heart attack. That can be reduced with the help of good intake of fiber. Other than that, if a person who is diabetic, or whose glucose level spike, or is at the very stage of having the diabetes, if that person consumes good amount of fiber, it will help to control the glycemic index. What happens is, basically, when we eat good fiber, it does not let glucose absorb very quickly. It delays the absorption of glucose in the body. So what happens is कि जो हमारा ग्लूकोज स्पाइक होता है बेसिकली इन द डायबिटिक पीपल, दैट इज डिलेड एंड ड्यू टू विच देयर शुगर लेवल इज मेंटेन. तो एड फाइबर, द अदर क्वेश्चन वाज हाउ टू एड द फाइबर इन द डाइट. टू दैट आंसर इज कि टू एड फाइबर, देयर आर ऑल द फूड्स एंड द फ्रूट्स एंड द वेजिटेबल्स वी आर हैविंग, दे आर ऑल गुड इन फाइबर. बट यस, देयर आर पर्टिकुलरली सम फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स दैट आर हायर इन फाइबर. थिंक एप्पल, बनाना कैन बी एडेड, देन द वेजिटेबल्स लाइक ब्रोकली, कैबेज, बीन्स, ऑल दीज आर वेरी गुड इन फाइबर. नट्स एंड सीड्स कैन बी कंज्यूम. It is always said to, like we tend to peel the apple and then consume it. The peel of is also a very good source of fiber. So I always recommend, if you cannot, chew the apple, or there is like for the elder people, basically they're not able to chew. So what can be done is, we can grate the apple with the peel. That can be grated, and then it becomes easier for them to chew as well. Banana is a very soft form of, easily be given to them. Then talking about nuts and seeds, that can be, transferred, that can be grinded and made into very that smooth powder form, that can be added into their milks, into their shakes, into the curd. That can also, enhance the fiber content in their food. So try giving, including food by adding those things in blended form. That will be very easier for them to consume and will be good for them. Because in elder people also, constipation is very common, because they do not have that good movement throughout the day. They are almost sitting on the bed and lying. So that needs to be very important to add good fiber in their diet.